This would set us up very well for the smart growth that we are experiencing, which may see us by 2051 with a population double of what we are now. Part of our approach to smart growth is that we know there is increasing demand around the perimeters of our urban areas to be part of water supply. Participating in a transformational project like this between Waipukurau and Waipawa will open the opportunities for us to revisit what our supply zones are for water around the towns.